usual?
Oh, yes. Yes, please.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's okay. Really, it's okay.
Okay.
Thank you. So, the big second date.
Yeah. It's been fun.
It has been fun.
You look great.
Thanks. Before we order, there's something I need to tell you.
Oh, what's up?
Something wrong?
No, at least I hope not. It's just that, I feel like we're at the point where you should probably know that I wasn't born a woman.
You do know I'm a lesbian, right?
Well, yes, I'm a woman.
Because I'm totally okay with you being
a man? Can't believe I kissed you goodnight.
Please, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Why didn't you tell me this when we first started dating?
It's not something I'd like to advertise.
You're a man. I never would have
set you up with a gay friend of mine.
That wouldn't.
No, it would totally work. Trust me, he's really into
wearing signs or something. Do you have any idea what this will do to my reputation?
No, it
won't. I'll be a laughingstock. Everyone will think I'm gay. What am I supposed to say if somebody asks me, do you have a penis?
No, I had surgery.
So it's all like scars and stuff down there?
No.
Hey, it's not all about you.
I'm sorry, this must be really hard for you.
See? A little empathy goes a long way, hon. Anyway, it's probably time I should be going. I've got this thing.
I understand.
But I'll call you about that friend, and we'll totally
kick your ass. You're lucky we're in public.
I think you should leave.
Kill what you think, faggot! And you better hope I don't see each other anymore.
That's what I figured.
I just need some time to think. I'll call you.
Yeah.
Too long.
No, not long. I wasn't sure you'd come, actually.
Why wouldn't I? I really wanted to see you again.
Never mind. So, second date.
Yeah. You look beautiful, by the way.
Thank you. James, before we order, there's something I need to tell you.
I doubt anything you could say will change how I feel about you.
I feel like we're at the point where
by my side. But if there's a will, there's a way. So thank you for saving me today. Live like there is no tomorrow.
We're saving ourselves today.